Hi, the Robusta is coming. No, Oskiri Shrine. Yeah, back of my house. Yeah, very calm day. Calm, yeah, area. Because today is a windy day, so I couldn't take a video in Edgar Bank. So I came here in front of Oskiri Shrine. Today is January 18th, Tuesday, bilingual YouTube. Okay, from your Takano. Today's theme, we are in the society of robotic society, IT and the robotic society. In the future, the major activity will be born by a robot or IC. In such a society, as a human being, we should develop our 感性, and 共感力, 感性, that means sensitivity, and passionate mind, sensitivity and passionate mind, we should develop. That is very important in robotic society. Please imagine in operation, a medical operation room, surgical operation room, a doctor will order to a robot immediately decrease the temperature of patients. Robot will ask to a doctor, what level I should decrease, what speed I should decrease. Doctor said, as soon as possible, you should decrease the temperature of this patient. Okay. Robot will do his best. After that, oh my God, so dramatically decrease the temperature of the patient. But doctor astonished, oh my God, my patient has been dead, and asked to robot, why you decrease so much? Patient has been dead. Robot will answer, oh my God, my doctor, you personally ordered me. As soon as possible, you can do the decrease the patient body temperature. So that I did. But patient has been dead. That's a manner, robot manner. We human beings should judge with a hot hearted. That is passion. That is sensitivity. To see the atmosphere and how to do in such a manner, such a 共感力, passionate activity. Robot cannot do that. Robot は感性力ゼロ、共感力ゼロ。 In the robotic society, most important is to develop our passionate mind. And our sensitivity as a human being. That's very important. Please take a look at my newly published book, 感性力 and 共感力. Thank you!